So continuing our series on how to make summer drinks, especially frozen summer drinks, you got your little blender machine here, works great. Like I said, 24 bucks at the Target store. Simple as pie. Now this you don't even need the blender for. This is a mojito. When you say the word mojito...
Hello.
Girls love mojitos. They don't even know what to say. A mojito? You know how to make a mojito? You've got mojitos? Did you just say mojito?
Did you say mojito?
Yes. So here we go. Our lovely assistant, Diana, whose last name, by the way, is Mojito, is going to pick out 10 mint leaves for me. Now, I have fresh mint in my backyard because my grandparents were Italian immigrants, and they have basil, parsley, mint, rosemary, and oregano. If you don't have that, then you don't have a house. Then you might as well rent. So I have mint in my backyard. Picked some mint before coming this morning. I just need 10 leaves.
And 10.
Very good.
All right.
There we go. You got that's 10?
Okay. Yep.
All right. Then you need a cocktail shaker and a muddler. Okay. Now, the muddler is just a stick with a sort of a rough edge on it. You can buy them in any kitchen store, Target, when you get your blender. Now you put what I've done is put a lemon sliced up into 4 or 5 pieces in the bottom of the shaker. You put some sugar on there so that the muddler can grind in with the sugar and bust up the juices and break down the fibrous tissue in the lime. The sugar acts as an adjutant, and it allows for the juices to come out.
Science is very impressive.
Science! All of this impresses the ladies. The fact that you have a muddler, that it reaches deep into your shaker can, and that you actually know why you're doing it. don't take any of this the wrong way. We're just making cocktails. All right, so then you put in the 10 mint leaves, and continue with your muddling. Then eventually you'll need some light rum, about 1.5 ounces of light rum. Bacardi works. That's about 1.5 ounces. Then you've already got your sugar in there, you've got your mint, and you've got your lime. So we have some ice, about 1 cup of ice. Put that in there. Shake vigorously. You know what I forgot to add? Gosh darn it. I forgot to add a little club soda. So we have some lemon flavored club soda. You can add this before if you don't mind shaking up the club soda, or you can add it to the drink. So I'm going to add it right in here, because you never know what's going to happen when you shake a carbonated beverage. So, since we're videotaping it, let's go for it. Ah! No explosions. Here we are. So it's basically rum, lime, mint, ice, and some club soda. Okay, now you can add another mint leaf or two for garnish, and a slice of lemon. Give to the young lady, and I think we're...
Thank you.
All set.
Delicious.
Satisfaction guaranteed.
Works every time.
Join us again for another tip on how to make frozen summertime drinks.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.